Thank you. My name is Lily Zhou, and I am a junior music education major here at Gettysburg College and a peace and justice studies minor. So before I introduce this ensemble, I'm also the historian and social media coordinator of Gettysburg Choirs. So you can follow us on Instagram at Gettysburg Choirs, or you can like us on Facebook. And also welcome to all the prospective students and anyone coming for Get Acquainted Day. All right, so this is Camerata, and this is our 8-person small group, and we sing anything from madrigals to jazz for concerts like these. So our first song is I Sing, You Sing by Anders Edenroth, and it is about a song that you just can't get out of your head.
Hi everyone, my name is Olivia Duffy. I'm a biology and Spanish double major, and I'm a senior here. Our next song is called If Ever I Would Leave You, and it is from the musical Camelot. And if you're not familiar, the love story centers around Guinevere and Lancelot, and Guinevere says, "This is forbidden love, we cannot continue," and Lancelot says, "But I could never leave you." And the song passes through all the seasons and ends in the springtime, which we are right now. So enjoy.
Summer, seeing you in summer, Thank you. Hi, everybody. My name is Zach DeBesch. I'm a senior music and environmental studies double major. And the last song that we're going to sing for you is called The Bee's Knees. And it was written by one of our conservatory faculty here, Dr. Jocelyn Swigger, and was arranged by Gettysburg College alum, Matt Carlson. And it is about, it was written by Dr. Swigger for her son, and it is about her son as a toddler, and he is, I think, 11 or 12 now, and so he might be a little embarrassed, a little horrified at some of the cute things we were about to say, but there are a ton of adorable idioms and a lot of just words in this song, so keep up and enjoy.
Baby, 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 I love you.
Baby, babe, I love you.
Love you like I love the stars above you.
Love you like a star above you.
Love you like the mountains.
Like the mountains, I love
you. Like the plains.
Like the plains, and I
love you. Like the oceans.
Like the oceans, I
love you. Like the winds, and I love you. Like the rains, I love you.
Love you, know I love you.
Cause you're the bee's knees, you're the cat's pajamas, you're the monkey's bananas, you're the cream in my coffee, you're the down in my quilt, and you're the twinkle that's in my eye.
Oh,
you're the frog's hop, the koala's cuddle, you're the raindrop in my puddle, you're the S in my soda, you're the words in my book, and you're the sun that lights up my sky. Baby, baby, you are just the cutest.
Cute, 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 cute.
With your clothes on or when you are nudist.
Oh, oh, oh.
When we're not together.
Not together, oh darling.
How I miss
how
you.
I miss you,
whatever the weather.
The weather you,
you know I love to hug you, and you know I love to kiss you. I la, 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 love you.
You know, oh yeah, you know it's true. Cause you're the bee's knees, you're the cat's pajamas, you're the monkey's bananas, you're the cream in my coffee, you're the down in my quilt, and you're the twinkle that's in my eye.
Well, you're the frog's hop, the koala's cuddle, you're the raindrop
In my pot, you're the ice in my soda, you're the words in my book, and you're the sun that lights up my sky. I know that my words are typical, I'm not the first to feel this way. And I can imagine somebody cynical who's listening just might say, my song for you should be more original and not so full of cliche. But even though it might be trite, I'm gonna sing it to you anyway.
One and you're my only.
You're my one and only.
I love you genuinely, not phonily.
Trying to live without you, life would be a disaster. I love everything about you. And when I'm gonna see you, my heart beats faster. I love you. Woo! Cause you're the bee's knees, you're the cat's pajamas, you're the monkey's bananas, you're the cream in my coffee, you're the down on my quilt, and you're the twinkle that's in my eye.
Oh, well,
you're the frog's hop, the koala's cuddle, you're the raindrop in my puddle, you're the ice in my soda, you're the words in my book, and you're the sun that lights up my sky.
You're
the ice in my soda, you're the words in my book, and you're the sun that lights up my sky. Do ya da ba da ba.
Good evening. How about it, folks? Come around. How about one more time for them? Thank you for coming this evening. My name is Eric Byrd. It's a pleasure to be with you. Quiet as it's kept, it's a pleasure to be anywhere. And we're so happy. This is now our third and our last for this season, but our concert here at the Majestic, our big band season. And so a lot of very creative and just cool, hip things. It's jazz, so I can kind of use that lingo. The cats have been swinging. That dog will hunt. Got some hair on that thing. So it's going really, really well. Going really, really well. And we decided that instead of having the big band kind of front some of the vocalists as we've done in the previous concerts, we thought that we would just give the vocalists an opportunity to just do something on their own. And so we have this little vocal set that I will be adeptly aided by the great Mr. Dillon on bass. I used to have hair just like that, man. But I think Lily is up front, and then Lily will give you all the information here. Let's make welcome our first vocalist of the evening.
Hi everyone. Welcome, Get Acquainted Day students. This is Time After Time. Here we go.
Time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving you. So lucky. So new, and time after
time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving you. So lucky to be the one you run to see in the evening when the day is through. I only know what I know. The passing years will show you've made my love so young, so new.
Just grows and grows. barbershop. Who's next?
Hello, I'm Helen O'Neill, and I'm a junior, and I will be singing The Nearness of You.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Majestic Theater. This is Body and Soul. My heart is sad and lonely. For you I cry, for you. Spend my days in longing and wondering why it's me you're wronging. I tell you I mean it. I'm all for you, body and soul. I can't believe it, it's hard to conceive it, that you throw away romance. Is this the ending? It looks like we're pretending, unless I
can have one more chance to prove, dear, my life's a wreck you're making. I'm only yours for just the taking. I'd gladly surrender myself to you, body and soul.
Thank you so much.
That was good. That was good. What was that movie? I had a Harlem night. That wasn't, was it? No, it was Coming to America. I had a Coming to America. I was like, that boy good, that boy. You're gonna hear Sebastian in a moment. He's going to be singing with the big band. We're gonna ask the cats. There really is a big band, ladies and gentlemen. This is not just in the program. It's not a typo. Here they come. Here come the cats. Give Jackie some room. They're probably in the back signing autographs. That's what happens. That's what happens here at Gettysburg when you play so well and the people just won't leave you alone. But we'd like to start off with the Jody Grind. It's a great, great, great kind of a, I guess they describe it as a boogaloo. It's kind of like a, kind of a groovy kind of a thing that Horace Silver did. Horace Silver, of course, is a great jazz pianist that led some fantastic quintets and quartets over the years. And so we're gonna start with that, right? Jody Grind. Then we're gonna go into Midnight Voyage and do some other stuff. So we appreciate you coming. We're gonna let the music do all the talking. We'll be right back. So much, Will Esposito, David Grant, Chris Peterson, Alex Baller, Owen Jacob, Andrew Sam, soloists on that. I think I'm the only one that didn't get a chance to play on that one. Midnight Voyage is our next song. This is written by, it's not Calderwood. It's Joey Calderazzo. He's the piano player with the Branford Marsalis Quartet, and I am very humbled to say that he is somewhat of a friend of mine, if you call stalking friendship. I'm just being honest with you folks. Anytime he comes to town, I go see him. I go, Joey! And he goes, oh, it's that guy. But this is a cool tune he did with Michael Brecker. This is Midnight Voyage. It's going to feature, yeah, Alex, you're all over this, man. There's no pressure. But it's all you, Doc. All you. In the wee small hours of the morning, please make welcome Sebastian on vocals in the wee small hours of the morning. Let's make him welcome, Sebastian.
Thank you, thank you. Asleep, you lie awake and think about the girl and never ever think of counting sheep. When your lonely heart has learned its lesson, you'd be hers if only she would call. The time you miss her most of all. That's the time you miss her most of all.
Sebastian Garcia, lead vocal. Thank you so much. Little Sunflower by the great Freddie Hubbard. Well, as we all know, I love a blues. And I think we've ended the last couple of concerts with the blues. So this is a little bit of a twist. This is the great Wes Montgomery, a guitar player who, I didn't know this until a couple years ago, never played with a pick, played with his thumb. So all those like single note line stuff, the cat is digging in with his thumb. Crazy, crazy. But he wrote a great song, West Coast Blues, and it's in three, so that also makes it a little bit interesting. And so we'd like to do this wonderful arrangement by Chris Berg. Let's see, who are the cats on this? Let's see. Alex, David. Oh, Daniel, my man. I see you, son. You have to encourage young people nowadays. I try to gas him up early on. You know, I don't know what he's going to play. But I'm like, yeah, there you go. And Daniel's like, what? I don't know. Why is he yelling at me? I'm not sure. I didn't do anything wrong yet. I'm not sure. What song are we playing? So this is West Coast. Aren't you going to miss this, Sophia, while you're doing surgery on cats or whatever you're doing next year? Okay, so here's, no, I mean, she's going to be a veterinarian is what I'm saying. It's actual a veterinarian, so. I have a dog, do you do any psychotherapy? Okay, so this is West Coast Blues. We'll talk about your pets in a moment. But thank you for coming. It's our last song for the evening. Yeah. Thank you so much. Stand up, cats. Those of you that can. Gettysburg College Jazz Ensemble, big band people. You want to stand? Let the people see you. Stand up. That'll let the people. There you go. The rhythm section, we had both of our pianists and, of course, Sebastian. We thank you. They will be available for pictures and autographs after the show. Thank you for coming. God bless you. My name is Eric. Thank you. Gettysburg College.